HS was cited by Department of Education as the Philippine Model School for Inclusive Education. Truly, in this institution, we provide equal chances and opportunities to all the Aki, regardless of their special needs. So today, to give us welcome remarks, may we call on stage Michael Angelo O. Lucena, a grade 8 mainstream student. Let's give him a round of applause.
There is nothing permanent in life except change, said philosopher Heraclitus. Others have called change, or the variety, as the spice of life. A pleasant morning to all. My name is Michael Angelo Orinoco Lucena. I was diagnosed with autism when I was 4 years old. It is both an honor and a privilege to deliver the opening remarks for this momentous event, which is the inauguration of Legazpi City National High School. Last September 18 of 2019 was the day I remember back on memory lane. Was the school intramurals when the name is still Pag-asa National High School. On that day, Congressman Joey Sartes Salceda and Sir Jeremy Cruz were happy to announce that the LCNHS bill has passed at the Upper House Committee, and it was the best day of my life. Not only for myself, but also for my friends, classmates, teachers, and the school itself. Not long after the months passed, the world was suffering from the COVID-19 pandemic. There was a dramatic loss of human life. Economic and social disruption was devastating, and tens of millions of people were at risk of falling into extreme poverty. On March 17, 2020, the whole island of Luzon was under the enhanced community quarantine that led lawmakers to take the time to do their primary issues, such as the budget for the next year, the special amelioration program, and the vaccine budget and rollout. Until this year, 2021, was the hopes and wishes to end this pandemic. On March 12, 2021, an act changing the name of Pag-asa National High School in Barangay Rawisliga, City of Legazpi, Province of Albay, to Legazpi City National High School was finally assigned to our President Rodrigo Duterte. This is the beginning of the new chapter of my life, and the school knows under its new name and the new normal. I am marking this day, our school foundation day, with Sir Jeremy Atum Cruz, Honorable Congressman Joey Sartes Salceda and Alfredo Garbin, Honorable Mayor Noel E. Rosal, Undersecretary Justado San Antonio, Regional Director Gilbert Salsad, Schools Division Superintendent Cristicio Moracilia, and all of our guests, teachers, and delegates. Thank you and welcome to our first ever inauguration of Legazpi City National High School. Change is true, but it's often hard. But it's also, let us also remember that progress is impossible without change.
Thank you very much, Michael. In March 2000.